This is Cool Trains in Montreal, and I've got a train here. This is a EXO train that just came into the station, and there's a CN train, or a VIA train, coming down the line here at Dorval around 9:30 p.m. Oh, look at that. You better not be on the tracks. Little squirrel, I think. Couldn't have come at a better time. I'm just about to get a bus. So an eastbound train. This is the first nighttime train I've gotten at Dorval in a long time. The bugs are really getting to me too. But this is all worth it. Somewhere up the platform there's a kid and his son watching this train as well. Whenever I see flat cars, I keep thinking I'm gonna see a streetcar or something like that. Something cool. These are all auto racks. So that EXO train, that ENT train, it's gone, it left. It headed west. That's the commuter train that's scheduled to come in around this time. There's a plane leaving as well. As soon as this train ends, I'm gonna go get my bus. For anyone who wants to film trains at night, this really is the best spot. Here comes the DPU. Because you just got to get the best lighting here, because there's the hotel that's lighting everything up, plus all these street lights. You're just not going to get a better spot. Oh, this is a really long train. And there's the end of the train. So I'll be going to get my bus. If you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.